never be that girl again.
My computer. Today I got the Ipsy Glam Bag Plus here. I'm not really sure what exactly is in here, but I'm gonna open it and find out. I just wear the Glam Bag Plus without like choosing or anything like that. I just did it. I was just like, whatever, here's the money, do what you want. That's basically what I said. Oh, I took the skin quiz thing. Wow. Okay, we did get the razor kit. Okay, so the first thing I'm pulling off. These are a lot bigger than I expected. Okay, so this is the Complex Culture. Not sure. Oh, it's a brush. Oh, that's so soft. So, it's a foundation brush. That feels really, wow. So, it looks like this. It's very pretty. Looks very high-end. I don't own very many high-end things. So, yeah, we got that. We got this Dead Sea Water Mineral Hand Cream. Cactus and pink pepper. All right, I'm just going to start using the knife instead of the scissors. Wonder what it smells like. I mean, it says what it smells like, but I've never, like, smelt those scents before or heard of those scents. Come on, I just opened the dang bottle. It's not wanting me to open it. At all. Okay. I see a thingy here. Maybe. Oh, let me. That smells really, really good. That almost smells similar to, like, the Jeju Rock face mask. Which is, like, blah, blah, blah. But wow, this smells really good. Wow. Okay. Next, we got the Vital Boost Even Skin Tone Daily Moisturizer. It has vitamin D and hyaluronic acid. This is by Gold Faded MD. So, yeah. It's a moisturizer. Next, we got Tint Dew Balm. Not really sure what a dew balm is, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. Trying to see what it looks like. Get out. So, it's very pretty packaging. It says, how to use. Apply a tiny amount directly onto skin with our built-in smooth glide applicator and blend for a natural and dewy finish. How the hell? Oh, so it comes out through here. See what it's like. So it's like that dolphin skin type stuff. So that'll be fun for me to try out. Hashtag dolphin skin. Time to glow. Okay. There's that. Next, we got the Vita Bird Foam Cleanser. This is a Korean face. Vita Bird. Gentle creamy foam, a powerful property of Vita Bird. Gently removing impurities and dead skins without stripping away the skin's moisture. So, this is a cleanser, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to open this or not. There's gotta be. So, it looks like this. Man, these products are big. This is a cleanser. Okay. And the next thing we got is the refreshments thingamajig. Razor set. Okay, yay. So, I got stickers like everybody else did. You're invited to a party for one. And it has all this. So, here is the razor kit. I'm not sure how you open this. I'm assuming it's from the bottom, since there's like... Oh, so we pull it out like this. So I guess I didn't get the shaving cream. I just got the razors, which is fine. I got the razors. Just the razors. So that's fine. I will definitely use them. I'm gonna put them back in their case. Okay, and here's the makeup bag. So yeah, I think that is all my products that I got in my Ipsy this month. Boxy will be coming soon. Yeah. So, that's everything I got. I hope you guys enjoy this video and leave a like down below if you'd like to see more subscription boxes. Bye!